Okay? Wait here. That's what they said. Wait.
I don't like this. Gee, I guess we haven't any. Gee, I guess we haven't any.
What a relief! I was on the floor here doing my push-ups when wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet. What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and he helped us find the bed.
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Take some money.
Great. Recline button.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred, I know it could be any kid running a tiger. See? My hair is completely different.
Cool light show.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoted. That could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoted. That could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoted. That could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Something awful will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well. Please, Mr. Sun, she's terribly sick. And if Mr. Sun can just look at her, she'll get better. If Mr. Breeze can pull Mr. Cloud out of the bed, Mr. Sun can look down on our Nancy and make her well again.
Yes, well, it will follow me, Johnny, to our vault of locations and select an item of your choice.
This is a genuine imitation gold nugget.
You guys are the greatest heroes of all time, and I think you should come out of retirement. You guys are the greatest heroes of all time, and I think you should come out of retirement.
I want the whole band! You're the greatest violinist since Paganini. This very genius.
I'll show you what I learned from my friends in Congo. First off, you got to listen to the music all around you.
Yo, don't you fret on Mayim. I'll get that cat down in a hurry. Fire department to the rescue again.
Cats fishing group bunch on the Disney Channel gets them dogs land in free TV.
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Now let me take some money.
Now let's drop the diamond and
head home. Don't carry money. A pity. This year.
Alan Nancy, 2000 and notify the foreign aid office. Now,
gee,
I guess we haven't any. Gee, I guess we haven't any.
What a relief! I was on the floor here doing my push-ups when wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet. What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her. He saved our lives and he helped us find the bed.
has come.
It's most disturbing. Everyone is so prosperous. For the good old days of the Depression. Here I am, with $1 million given away, and I can't find anybody poor enough. Ah, there he is. There's my man. Stop the car, Brinkley.
Yes, please.
You there, Ragamuffin. May I have a word with you?
This is a genuine imitation gold nugget.
You guys are the greatest heroes of all time, and I think you should come out of retirement.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Most discouraging. Everyone is so prosperous. For the good old days of the Depression. Here I am, with $1 million to give away, and I can't find anybody poor enough. Ah, there he is. There's my man. Stop the car, Brinkley. You there, Ragamuffin. May I have a word with you?
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Some money. Got to carry my opinions. See
you here.
I'll advance
you. Lord, no max for the crazy man.
Pride comes for a fall. Dougal,
get on. If you follow me, Dr. Warren, I'll be
and see you later. I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred, unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
And I'm afraid something awful will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well. Please, Mr. Sun.
Look!
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Some money. Got to go carry my opinion. See you here. I'll advance you a few pounds and notify the foreign agent. Now,
are you kidding?
I want the whole world to hear the greatest violinist since Paganini, this penny genius.
Behind us!
That's what I said.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in. Just look at her. You saved our lives and helped us find the best.